Welcome back to Matt's Basement Workshop. Today's episode is sponsored in part by Highland Woodworking. Visit their website at highlandwoodworking.com. And also by Lee Valley and Veritas. Visit their website at leevalley.com.
Hey everybody, welcome back to Matt's Basement Workshop Podcast. It's a Tuesday, and that means that it's time for another Try It Tuesday. And since we're talking about bench planes, I want to focus the next few Try It Tuesdays on accessories for those bench planes. And one that comes to mind right away, we've given this away in the show. I have one that's probably been sitting in the background. You probably never really noticed it because it kind of lays low a little bit. Maybe you did because you've already seen it and you're like, oh, I got to get one of those. Well, it's the plane screwdriver. Kind of looks like just a doorknob. But really, this thing, it's made a world of difference when it comes to doing any type of sharpening on my blade or any adjustment that I need to make. Because what this does is, as you can see in there, it's just a simple slotted screwdriver. It's kind of short, looks like I said, like a doorknob. It's this nice little brass collar on it. But where it really excels is, anytime we have our blade assemblies, of course we have this screw right here that holds the blade, the chipbreaker, to the blade itself. And the problem with that screw is that if you just take a regular screwdriver, much like this one, when you put that into the slot, you'll notice that it doesn't completely fill the whole slot. It only does, like, usually the very center. Now, of course, you could get a much wider screwdriver than this one, but I don't happen to have one, and it's not something that when I look at the home center, I ever seem to find one. Now, the problem is, if I were to exert just enough torque, I could start to bend the inside of that slot, and that's not something that we want to do. The plane screwdriver, with that nice slotted feature in there, fits right over the top of the screw, and with no effort whatsoever, because it has a nice big handle on it, you can easily loosen even the tightest of the screws that are there. So number one, it saves you from possibly even denting the blade itself with the regular screwdriver. And number two, it gives you a lot more torque so you can easily loosen and tighten these and you don't have to worry about damaging the full slot in there. So it's really simple. Like I said, this is gonna be kind of a quick one because there's not much more to talk about this. Like I said, the handle is really easy to hold. This brass knob, this brass ferrule, I should say, actually wraps around the screw itself, the screw head, so you don't have to worry about sliding off it, and that slot is the perfect size. It doesn't work with, I mean, it works not only with the Veritas hand planes, but it works with my old Stanleys, it works with the Ronhock one that I just showed you, it works with Lee Nielsen, it works with pretty much every single one of the chip breakers out there. And I guarantee you, once you have one of these, you're gonna be grabbing for it every single time. You have to loosen that chip breaker to maybe, say, rehone the edge, or you wanna move the chip breaker back off of the blade just a little bit for whatever reason. This screwdriver really makes a world of difference. So if you have thought about getting one, but you couldn't find, you know, a real reason to do it, I don't know what other reason than the fact that it makes it a lot easier and you don't have to worry about damaging those screws, because I've got a few chip breakers around here that definitely seen better days. So anyways though, I'll make sure to have links in the show notes if you're interested at all in purchasing one of these or checking it out. I just head on over to leevalley.com and you'll find it over there. So anyways though, coming up on Friday, we'll be talking about the jack planes, and I think that's pretty much going to do it. So until the next time, if you have any questions or comments, you know how to get a hold of me. Stop by the website, mattsbasementworkshop.com, or you can email me at mattsbasementworkshop@gmail.com. And I'll be more than happy to answer your questions or help you find whatever resource you're looking for. So until the next time, straight grains and sharp blades. Take care, everybody.
Thanks for watching. For more information on today's episode, visit mattsbasementworkshop.com. And a huge thanks to our sponsors, Highland Woodworking and Lee Valley. Visit them today.